Hi, and welcome to another Popper and Stick Bait video. Well, today I'm going to be talking to you about the Heru Skipjack. Now, these lures are available in a variety of lengths of 180, 205, 230 and 240 mil long. These ones here are the 205 mil long. They have written on them 120, which is apparently what they weigh. With hooks, as you can see, I can get 150 grams out of it. So what can I tell you about these? Well, these ones are slightly different from the point of view that, first of all, they have a treble. They have a swivel in the belly. Okay, so it makes it virtually impossible to run these with a single on the belly. But also because of how they're wired, as you can see, the wire at the back comes through different, comes through horizontally. As a result of that, I can't use a BKK Len Diablo. These ones are Shout Kudakos. Really expensive for what they are per hook, but very, 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 very strong. The alternative, what you can do, which is what I've done with this one, is you can still use an inline hook, but you can actually just twist the wire. Now, twisting the wire, yes, okay, so it does change the wire orientation at the nose, but putting an extra little bit of twist in it just so you can run the hook straight is no significant difference. So I've got on this one, that is a BKK G2 Rex, and I believe that's a mustard cutting point hook. Super strong, don't know much about them, not used these yet. Use those, they've been fine, no issues at all. So yet again, as I've said previously, I like to show something different, something they haven't seen before. So this one has got some great flash on it, but also different colour, green belly. Whereas obviously this one has got a lot of flash on it, but this one's got a black belly. So there are lots and lots of different colours available in these. I'm going to be going off to the Madagascar and the Maldives soon, and we've been told you must bring Heru Skipjacks with you. It's always one of those things, how many do you actually take? Well, I'm taking these two, because otherwise you end up with a box full of lures and you're going to bring most of them home. Obviously the downside to that is you could hook something that takes you straight into a reef, therefore you lose the lure. You could cast into the reef, lose the lure. You could get a mackerel that takes the lure and you lose it again. But that's the game you play when you're fishing for fish with big fish with sharp teeth. So if you've enjoyed this video, please do give me a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. And if you've got any questions, please don't hesitate to ask them below. They are with 300 pound rings throughout. So that's all I think I can tell you from there. These are available from Gigabyte in Britain. So give Terry a shout and he'll be able to sort you out with the skipjacks, the rings and the hooks. Many thanks. Take care. Bye bye.